morning, everybody. We've stopped at a Mediterranean food place for lunch, and I haven't tried it yet, but they seem to like it, right?
It's really good.
Good. So we're gonna do that. Then we're just gonna wander until the freaking concert tonight that I'm so excited about. Also, I heard that Troye was like sick recently, so I hope he like A, does well, but also is like okay. So I'm excited. Hello, hot stuff. Callie, what are you doing?
I'm crying. Oh, my buddy. Aww. I still want to try it on.
Try it on. You should.
I'm going to.
Good.
Look at the river!
Oh!
There, going for my face.
There, close up of Sydney.
And small river.
I'd rather be a sparrow than a snail.
What?
I surely would.
There's a bug.
Ah!
There's a person coming.
So,
walk it off.
So right now we're just kind of chilling. We're walking around, being cool, as usual. So yeah, we're just gonna just see how it goes. Okay, bye.
Now, are you filming me?
Yeah. What'd you get and why?
Black raspberry because it's amazing.
Okay. How does that fit into your personality? Upon your request.
Per your request. But that was Froyo. This is like, I don't know. It's just
you
really,
get any toppings?
It's dark and mysterious.
No.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. Callie, what about you?
I got peach.
Is that it? No toppings?
No.
Okay. I got cookie crumble, which is like cookies and cream combined with cookie dough with sprinkles and pretzels, and it's delicious. Sit hanging, Callie. Haha. You like it? Oh, this is like Baylor colors.
It's Baylor.
Yeah. Crazy.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go try the rainbow one. This is pretty and nice. If Cher lived in the 21st century, she'd still dress the same. Literally, this is
you
like
should try it all on.
Her wardrobe. I should. I'm gonna do that.
Dude,
I'm going
look
to.
At this
Let's bring it.
Emotion.
See, that's something she'd probably wear too.
This
is
try
just
this on.
Cher. Like, this is Cher.
Do you think I should get this?
Yes, please try it on.
The best. I like the skirt. It's just way too short for me to have
on my. I like it. Oh, God.
Oh, that's my God. Wow.
Yeah.
They are shiny.
Yeah.
Like, those are actually kind of cool.
Yeah.
I like this too.
Yeah. It's very sparkly.
It's sparkly, like, but it would be a great like Christmas sweater.
Yeah, I was thinking like a space thing.
Like definitely
space.
Very nice.
Yeah.
You could. Yeah, I like it.
That's cute.
That's cute, actually.
See, that's, like,
yeah.
I don't really like the feel of
material.
It.
Yeah. It is pretty weird.
Hat shop.
Oh, that'd be so cute. Yeah. I really like this.
Aww, you're adorable. Okay, guys, we're on the same street as Daisy Ridley right now, and I just tried on the exact same hat as her, and so I'm kind of flipping shit because she was just in that exact same shop like 20 to 30 minutes ago, and now we're kind of like looking for her because I desperately want to meet Daisy Ridley for obvious reasons. So we're just gonna see how this goes, but I really, really, really want to find her, and this will just make this day so much better and amazing, and I just really want to meet her. Okay, okay, breathe. Okay, we're done.
Say, Natalie, on a scale of 1 to 10, how excited are you?
Oh, man. You know, I try to save 10s for, like, extreme circumstances,
okay.
So, like a 7, maybe? Like,
okay.
I'm really excited. I don't want to downplay it.
Yeah.
Callie, what about you?
I guess like a 5 or 6. I don't really listen to him, so I'm not super excited, but I'm happy to be
I'm
here.
I'm excited about buying the shirt, though.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'll show you the shirts after. Can you hold this?
Yeah.
Ask me.
What are, okay, on a scale of 1 to 10, how excited are you?
Oh, 10?
I'm more sure. Alright.
Twinsies. I know, I like it too. What size do you get? Mine's big, but.
Medium.
Yeah, I got a medium too. They didn't have a small, so. Too long to look at me. Your hands too long to suck in the food. She means desire. Don't you wanna see a man up close? A phoenix in the fire. To kiss me all the world and set me free. But please don't bite. Hey.
Bye. yours, tripping on skies like the waterfalls. My youth is yours, run away now forever.
My phone's about to die, so I can't talk for too long. So I'm gonna end the vlog here. So see you guys later. Have a good night.